Lucario getting massive heat. Nice grab by Lucario. Raven Fury. Going in for the grab and misses. Good connect. Good zone.
Wanna head into the next battle with the same support?
Round two!
But just remember, the most important thing is to
Raven Fury with the first attack. Blazing Chicken throws the assist. Lucario ult. Sets up for a combo. Nice punny.
Be careful, they've got the lead. But alright, let's call in some support.
Good block. Nice guard break.
They've got the lead. Here they come. Be careful.
Lucario trying to get distance.
Decide the match. Finish off with your favorite support partner.
Lucario with the first attack. Still laying on the heat. Boys again. Oh, missed whiff grab. Into ult. Damage for Raven Fury. Nice grab. Using the combo into the ult. Kick him for it. Nice. Aw, oh, whiff. Raven Fury with a win again. Nice combo from Blaze 2. Ooh, half health. Blaze can with the pressure. Not much Raven Fury can do with this.
Your support stage is full.
That's game.
Let's jump right up. You can always change out your support and switch up your fighting style for the next one.
Round two.
Bugs, my Weavile is cheering for you too. First, your opponent called in some support.
Ult, whip, fight one punish. Nice, nice punish combo. Whiff the ult. Brain Fury misses the punish. Nice grab by Raven. Another nice grab by Raven. Can he bring it back with 1%? He might do it. That was a very close game.
Picking a support set is always a tough choice, isn't it?
Searching. A new challenger.
Better than